There's both a commercial fishery for hogfish that are taken by both hook and line as well as spear. And there's also recreational fisheries for them as well. They're a very good tasting fish, so they're highly sought after by both recreational and commercial fishermen. As part of my studies with hogfish, when I worked for Florida Marine Research Institute, one of the things we looked at was comparing the Florida Keys population with the eastern Gulf of Mexico population around the Florida Middle Grounds. And what we generally found was that the population in the Keys, individuals are generally smaller, they don't live as long, and there's a high mortality. And some of these indications suggest that maybe the hogfish fishery in the Keys are being overfished. So one of the things that that residents and visitors of the Keys can keep in mind is that the current minimum size for hogfish is approximately 12 inches. And some of these studies suggest that perhaps 12 inches may be too small of the size, minimum size for hogfish. The females oftentimes don't get a chance to reproduce even once at a 12-inch size. And increasing the size, minimum size, might actually improve the fishery. It might create larger and more hogfish.